Republican Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell was absolutely terrified about the thought of having to work with Democrats. This week, he wrote an op-ed for FoxNews.com where he talked about the fact that he hopes these new coming Democratic majority in the House of Representatives, that he's going to be able to work with them, that they're not just going to put politics and partisanship over their jobs, and that they'll actually start working with Republicans so that they can get stuff done. It's a very noble sentiment, right? Everybody working together, regardless of political party, coming together to get things done for this country. First and foremost, it's not going to happen. And it's not because Democrats are going to put party over country. It's because Democrats have some ideas that are actually going to help this country that you, Mitch McConnell, will never go for. And yeah, I guess Democrats probably also have a chip on their shoulder, a chip by the name of Merrick Garland. But yeah, you go ahead and piss and moan about the lack of bipartisanship in Washington, D.C., saying, I hope the Democrats aren't the ones putting party over country. McConnell, dude, you did it for 8 years. You've been doing it for 8 years. When Republicans took over in 2010, after those midterms, you told the, speaking to the National Journal, this is your quote, Mr. McConnell, the single most important thing we want to achieve is for President Obama to be a one-term president. Does that sound like a party that's putting country over their party? Or does that sound like a pissy little grade school kid who wants to get back at the kid who's more popular than him? Because that's what you are, McConnell. Your entire career has not been based on what can I do to help my country. It's what can I do to help my party and hurt the other party. That's what you're all about. You're an absolute disgrace to the United States Senate. You do not deserve to be in a position of power. You don't even deserve to be in that building whatsoever. You are the guy that has helped push for repeals of Obamacare, kicking millions off health insurance. You want that to happen. You're the guy that's not going to allow Democrats to appoint their justices, even though they are allowed to do so when they're the president of the United States. That was 100% you. Merrick Garland, that was you, Mitch McConnell, because you wanted to put your party over the country. So don't go to Fox News and start whining about the fact that you're not sure if the Democrats are going to be willing to work with you. Because for the last 8 years, the only message you've sent to the Democratic Party, your Democratic colleagues, and to the American people is one giant middle finger. That's the best you've got. So don't expect people to work with you after you spent the last 8 years trying to tear them down because you care more about the GOP than you do about the USA.